Subscribe for more content.
It took like 2 seconds to take this whole horde out. Well, fair enough. Did it. 70% done.
Sniper on the road. Oh, god damn it.
No.
God damn it, not now.
Kill him? I guess I did. No! Little Wolfie's didn't stand a chance. Now a magazine upgrade. Huh. Oh, they don't like sunlight. Of a cliff. Reverse, D, come on.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Keen in this camp. As we go, there's a bunch of stuff that we have to fill up on. Let's use a band-aid instead of our health kit. I kind of missed Deagle. Back to the eliminator, or try the sheriff's out. Because this is not suiting my play style. Oh, shotgun.
Let's do this, come on. Son of a bitch.
Come on.
One left.
One left. Where is she at?
That's it. You're done. Ooh. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
You murdering.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
Oh, the bunker, where are you? I wonder if this bunker will give us the locations of the next hordes, because the map says we still have a couple more. What is this bunker at? Grab a bunch of tractors. Grab some smoke. All right, where is this bunker at? Where are you, bunker? Found you.
There
you
it
devil
is.
Dog.
Down the hatch. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that.
I can make a tractor bomb.
I guess
now.
They won't be needing it. Not anymore.
They marked on the map. I wonder if they marked the next location.
Oh, Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it? Yes, Nero Ejector.
Yay! Focus!
Yeah, focus.
Hey, how many runs has this been? God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing? Oh,
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from. Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh?
Oh,
close. Nice. Those are tractor bums, or...
Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Great. There's a Neuro helicopter over there.
And thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Got him!
Whoa!
Sons of bitches.
Found the bunker, which is good. Where is the last one? I do demand you to make yourself known. There it is.
Son of a bitch!
Hello!
That's the last of them. I guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
They do indeed.
Here it is.
Wow, this is pretty neat.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay.
Level 3,
what
finally.
What do we got here? How to craft... Okay, yeah, okay.
What do we get to craft?
Deacon St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
No problemo.
The White King Mine.
I'm scared to go in here.
A Nero beacon inside the mine. Micro-recorder, hello.
Doc, what the
yes.
hell are we
Neuro
doing
injector.
Here? There's gotta be a thousand of these freaks in here!
Not freaks. Keep your voice down. Jesus. Yes, I see them.
They're right here.
They're starting to move, Doc. They're starting to...
What are you talking about? They're hibernating. This time of day, they'll be...
Doc,
let me work. God damn it. Almost
shit.
One way. try that.
Well, that's a hard way to learn that you don't want to wake up a horde. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Beacon inside the cave. Here it is. That looks another Nero.
Yeah,
Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
This is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system, designated Site 15. Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum, spotted bats. Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. Sure, glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
What?
Warn me about what?
You remember I told you the infected were evolving?
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
O'Brien needs to lay off the injector.
Its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating
at an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me. That's why they were so cautious. So secretive. We're coming. I'm sorry. There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Exactly, D. Exactly. What was that? Bye, O'Brien. Completing finding Nero. What do we unlock? An unknown neuroweapon. What? So where do we craft it at? A stun gun. I do believe I heard the horse.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Well, it's been a while since you heard this.
You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the end game, friends. Feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the earth. And woe to him!
I kind of need my concentration. Sneaky guy. Alrighty.
Push this truck out of the way, and I can get in through here.
Let's get rid of this first. Did I just knock my own bike over? I did indeed. Hop on the porta-johns. At the front gate, this is the only building. So hopefully there is no more. I'm glad I didn't shoot the gas tank right there.
Needed this. Good. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good.
Yes, indeed.
All right. Here we go.
No.
Yeah, there it is. Another Nero micro recorder.
Mayday! Mayday! We are under attack! Repeat! We are under attack!
Stand down! Stand down! Drop your weapon!
I'm not authorized!
I am an officer in the Deschutes County!
This'll help me keep my eyes open. Fucking militia. Not enough to burn everything down. You had to blow it all up first, yeah?
If you enjoyed this video, click the video on the screen.